Mrs. Jefferson, I'm Florence Johnson, the agency secretary.
Oh, yes, come in. This is my husband.
How you do?
10 o'clock on the dot, Louise.
Oh, I believe in being prompt, Mr. Jefferson. I always say I ain't got no right to waste time when other people is paying for it.
I hear you. She's got the job.
Now, just a minute, George. I'm doing the interviewing.
This show is a lovely apartment, Miss Jefferson.
Thank you.
And is that your kitchen?
Yes.
Oh, look at that kitchen. And I see you got a cook, too. It's going to be a real pleasure looking after a place like this.
But it's a very large apartment. We have 4 bathrooms.
Oh, that's good. I love large apartments. Small ones are so boring.
But look at all those windows. They must be cleaned every 2 weeks.
Every 2 weeks?
Well, there you are, George. You see, she doesn't do windows.
Not no every 2 weeks. I'd clean your windows every week.
You would?
But there's just one thing. I hope you don't have any small children, do you?
Oh, yes, we do. Little Lionel. Sorry.
Little Lionel. Lionel is 22 years old. Now, will you stop fooling around and tell Miss Johnson she's hired?
I am. Well, sir, thank you. I'll get the door for you.
See, she does doors, too.